For many years, we've had one outstanding diagnostic radiology training program at our Philadelphia campus. Through the hard work of many dedicated individuals in our department, we've been able to increase the number of training programs to a total of 3. In addition to increasing the number of training programs, we've been able to increase the number of trainees to a total of 8 per year. Since we consider ourselves one big family, the following presentation incorporates residents and leadership from all 3 programs, sharing with you their experiences and why they love Einstein.
You're going to realize throughout your interview process that you're going to know and learn radiology by the end of any residency that you choose, but it's really a matter of will you enjoy yourself while you're there. And I think I get that the best at Einstein.
We're a level 1 trauma center in the heart of North Philadelphia. We're also a major transplant center.
Interventional radiology offers the full range of services from stroke to interventional oncology and from arterial to complex venous interventions.
The attendings were super nice, super knowledgeable, very approachable.
Our residents are our major focus.
Starting from your first year, you really get the autonomy to do a lot of the cases yourself.
The attendings give us a lot of responsibility early on in our training.
We have a voice in this program.
From day one, you can be doing procedures with the attending watching you.
Residents get a lot of responsibility and independence.
It's the program which is for the residents, by the residents.
Absence of fellows is another advantage. You'll get exposure to all the most complex cases and you don't have to compete.
The attendings, they really put a focus on giving us a great education.
There is a perfect combination of academic and clinical expertise.
When our trainees graduate, they are very well rounded. They can go into either academics or private practice.
I do feel very confident coming out and joining the practice where I can thrive.
Biggest thing for me about Einstein Radiology was the great history of residents matching to very prestigious fellowships.
It just cannot get any better than this. You take care of them before the procedure, during the procedure, after the procedure, and then even follow them up for rest of the life if it's needed.
I enjoy coming to work every day. I enjoy being at work every day, and I look forward to coming to work the next day.
I'm happy here.
I feel really supported.
The faculty is so well trained and have such a diverse background of subspecialty training.
Einstein is the first program in the region to be certified for thrombectomy capable stroke status.
We're using more and more new technology every day. We're using contrast-enhanced ultrasound, and we're also using more and more artificial intelligence programs to help read studies.
Einstein Radiology has amazing academics and research opportunity.
There's so much you can get involved in if you want to.
Einstein Radiology is truly a family.
The key to Einstein is the people.
There's a very strong sense of community here.
I like the fact that everyone gets along.
Everyone, residents, attendings, technologists, all get along very well.
I feel like I'm friends with the attendings.
The people that are here are amazing.
I could tell how much the attendings cared about the residents.
There's no friction within the department.
There is such a great atmosphere here.
It's a program where I can connect with everybody.
It's a family atmosphere here of everyone working together day in and day out.
Philadelphia offers something for everybody.
Philadelphia is a great city. It's the perfect size.
It's a very livable city.
People are very nice.
It's how affordable it is.
Fantastic bars, places for live music, food. It's very walkable.
Philadelphia is really such a foodie city.
There's a ton of great restaurants out there.
There are theaters, museums. If you're more family oriented and you have kids, suburbs is an ideal place to live.
Driving in from Jersey, you know, I get to have a garage, a fence, my 2 dogs.
There's definitely the city area, but there's so many parks around here.
Short distance away, you can go hiking, you can go skiing, you can go to the beach. So there's a lot of things to do, regardless of what you're into.
Einstein Healthcare, more than medicine.
Einstein Healthcare, more than medicine.
Einstein Healthcare, more than medicine.
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 Einstein Healthcare, more than medicine.